2004, we begin to establish something about summer camp. We have the summer camp before this time, four summer camp before this summer camp. This summer camp interested to have something, give a fun for children. We have two parts of activity, educational activity and fun activity. For example, about the educational activity, we have a language or teaching language by French, by Italian groups, a volunteer, a foreign volunteers. And the fun activities like sports, drama, and theater. Activities of the summer camp, this summer camp, in the 1st of July, and in the 1st of July, it's finished in the 18th of July. The number of students in this summer camp is about 9,200 children. For example, about sports, we have many games to play, simple games and football, basketball, volleyball, other activities like theater. We have a group of French learn, teach the student about theater and make many activities. Thank you.